Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Russian Fishing 4. We're going to be fishing Sur River during the first part of the stream. And I think the second part we'll head to Tongue and see if we can find them brown trouts people are catching. Hey there, Ruby. How you doing? Yeah, I was going to start a later stream. I was trying to sleep, but I couldn't, so decided to get up and just do start the stream early instead. Plus, I never know if anything's going to go on during the day, and then I kind of get interrupted and I have to pretty much drop what I'm doing. This is something that you could do too, Ruby, once you, if you're able to go to Sura. I'll show you where I'm going to go. We're going to go down here. I'm doing good, actually. So we kind of want to fish right here. We want to cast right here in the lilies. Choice of bait is going to be cheese. And also just regular roach. PVA. We're using a mixture of chopped worm, blood worms, powdered milk, maggots, and caramel. We kind of let's put a smaller hang on here. We want to do like about a 7 clip. Yeah, it takes time with this fish though. I'll put one at 10 clip as well. Trying to figure out the best one to do. As for this one, I think I'm gonna go with the mayfly larva. Well, that's horrible cast. I don't think I'm anything catch anything on a float. I might just put the other one back on here instead. Where are you? Over here a little bit. You use mayfly larva? I wanna check the what's the actual clip for this place. So 60:44, that's where I'm at. And clip 10. Okay. No, cheese does have a slower bite rate, but cheese is also what gets your blue tag. See? Maybe one cast fly, but so let's see how we do. At this very spot, you tr me see something here, Ruby. I know you can't use PVA, but see if I can make you something here. All right. Ground crackers. Chopped worm. Blood worm, powdered milk, might not have milk. Maggots. And caramel. There you go. You don't have to make it. Thank you. I'm actually going to make it myself. I want what the head here was milk, right? I'll have it. I'm gonna go do some shopping real quick. Grocery store is that? I think this is it right here, ain't it? It's cafe. I'm gonna get some powdered milk too. It's just in case if that don't work. Then there was something else I was missing. Where the hell the I think this is the tackle shop right here. I'm gonna make it the same way that I made for you, just to be certain it works. Because I kinda used other things I didn't have. See, if I really want to go for the just the trophy and not the blue tag, I just keep using that right there. With the break, yeah. I'm gonna try that ground bait that I made. What the hell's going on? Okay, clip 10. See, that ground bait works. Well, that's a good sign. So far, two bites. So the bloodworm feed pellet and the condensed milk to the powder milk and the regular bloodworms are still working. Catching small fish though. Text me here in the Discord. Yeah, I sent it. Oh, you mean Discord? Yeah, I'm trying to make sure if it is working. So far, I caught maybe three off it. It's not consistent. I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna check to see who's all here. Five people here. There's another mix I used to have. I don't know where it's at. I'm trying to find it. This is the one I just made. This ain't it. This is something completely different. And this is just the original ground, the mix. I'm gonna try to see if we can find anything here. So I'm gonna switch to Mayfly Larva. People claim to use the regular roach mix. So it'll be this one right here. So the bloodworm, caramel, and ground crackers. I'm gonna use bloodworm, chop worm. I think that's all the worms. Well, I'll try and put maggot too. It was caramel, wasn't it? put 0-1, so it's different than the other. Okay, that should be correct. This one, I'm going to use the PVA. Trying to find which will work the best. Ain't nobody catching fish here. They're just catching just regular fish, not even roaches. Starting to think that this roach is not that active. Oh yeah, that's cheap. I think I'm using too heavy a leader too. I think leader size matters. Hey, Slothis, how you doing? Well, leader should be fine. Not yet. I'm starting to think there's nothing here, but somebody caught a bunch of trophies the other day. I don't do any more than that. Where are you fishing at? Or are you getting spooled? Oh, you're Olberg, I forgot, right? So maybe you hooked into I don't know, maybe I don't know what baits you're using. Oh, if you're bream fish, you might have hooked into a carp. Not okay, so okay, sorry about that. I keep catching small roaches like this with no trophy. I think I'm gonna go somewhere else then. The trophy brown trouts are coming out. I'll be right back. Common carp. Carps are there, dude. So is the mirror. Huh? No, it's on the chair. Yeah. Could go after the eastern bream. That'll be an easy fish for you to catch, Ruby. Are you able to? You can't go there yet, can you? Lower tongue. You can't go there, can you? Am I out of maggots? Serious out of maggots, damn it. Oh, maggots right there. All right, okay, meal porridge. Cast through. Okay.
Thank you for letting me order that.
Yeah.
I've been asking for like months for that power, for somebody getting me a power strip like that. And
Well, you bought it at me.
well, I've been asking Brandy every time.
Okay, we're gonna go to Tongue here on the next day. If nothing starts picking up, we'll go catch some Eastern Bream and do some brown trout fishing during the day. At least try to catch some brown trout. Someone just got a blue tag out of here, I just found out. So they're here. It's off the cheese. And it's the regular mix, so we're going to take that off. We're gonna use the regular mix, so we that is pre-made. We'll put the cheese on. We'll see if we can get anything out of here. Ah. That's pretty dumb. I mean, you get right there and you can't get it out. No, it's this don't make sense. I mean, you can't. Frick's sake. Alright, I'll make the regular mix here. Actually, I'm gonna move down a little bit so I don't get snagged in that grass again. the blue tag right there, somebody posted. Not really showing what they're using for a hook though. It's in a different language, I can't read it at all. A little carp. Large 4. Huh. I only got large 4 and large 5. So it should still work then. Might try this. Maybe I should have changed this to, I'm gonna change this to a medium 6. Try if there were a helm casting that here. I don't think this rig's gonna work. I'm gonna put a regular float on. It's too hard to tell. This one, the regular works better with moving water. Thank you. Why don't that cash right? I need to throw I mixed out there.
Jewish people is fighting the Second World War were on there.
Huh?
They survived the Second World War, whole Jewish people.
Huh.
And now they're being attacked by Putin. And tell them to leave us alone, you bastard. You know something?
Hmm.
He's not even a Russian. I looked it up last night. He's a Georgian. He was born in Georgia. Not Georgia, United States, Georgia, where our friend Nato came from.
I don't think the float's gonna work. Nothing's biting. Like I said, when the morning comes or the nighttime comes, we're going to go to Tung. See if we can get some of those eastern breams and do some fishing on this that smaller stream. I never had luck with this fish anyways. I'm gonna change the title around. This is just no events, it's kind of boring. Okay, let's hand it to Ronnie.
So you got them shelves too? None of that pepper open?
Yeah, come see that up here shortly.
Seasoned.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of corn fruit.
All right, everything's changed. Yeah, we're done here. We gotta change stuff around. Find that ground bait I made. Where is it? That can't be it. Did not make it yet? I don't think I made it yet. I know I made the mix for it. Don't look like I made it for the... Nope, I did not make it yet. It's a hard fish to get, if you ask me. If you look in the U.S. Region, nobody's barely getting that trophy. But on the other regions, people are getting better luck than me, so I'm going to go where I think I can catch fish. Is something that's going to be heavy and able to catch. I guess people are using pea porridge for that, Did I not favorite it? What the hell did I do with it? I thought I named it Eastern Bream New. Okay, what did I do with it? You guys seen I made it. I don't see it. Okay, I did not name it right. Okay, this is it right here. All right, I found it. Sorry about that. Okay. I thought people have to post their setup when they catch a trophy. At least that's what the rules were right in the in Discord here. Okay, it's Pete Porridge. All right, I got the right setup. All right, we can go. What the hell was that? I really highly doubt there's any orders for a cafe for them roaches, but maybe there are. We'll double check. Okay, there's an order for a trophy roach, and that's it. Yeah. I'll be right back, guys. We're gonna go down here. We gotta use a clip 25. Yeah. Come in. You're gonna do okay. 6.5 kg. What's that? Oh, 150 silver. Oh yeah, you're I know what you're doing now. Ouch. Ninety-eight. Is that where I'm at? Yeah. It's the right spot. So large one, bloody hooks. Yeah, they're kind of a little different than the Regular lake bream. But these breams are actually good money. If you find the markers, that is. I'm finding small fish, though. I use the large one like it suggests is. In a way, yes. they're hard to find the good size. Either they're just starting or this going out. I don't know. I was hoping to find these marker fish. When you actually cast and you see your light kind of flash like that, that's how you know that you cast. You cast at the right spot. But if you don't see the light flash when you cast, then you didn't cast the spot. Okay, 98 to 98 is... How do you... I don't know. Take this line out. Is he? I remember using too heavy a lure. I don't remember casting that far on here. I think I got the wrong lure on. That's what I'm after, the brown trout. People are pulling trophies out of here of that fish. Right back. Alright, Ruby, thank you for stopping by. You take it easy. Okay, sorry about that. I had to take care of something, but I'm back. I might. Do a little more research on a little more looking up on this place. I want to find this brown trout. And it might be find that Balea. Yeah, I'm gonna look this up right now, actually. I wanna see if anybody posts anything on Discord with this fish. I'm pretty sure somebody have. I hear the brown trout right here. Not the lure I'm trying to find. I don't have the ultra light right now. Try to find another one. Alright, nothing posted about it at all except for that one fish. I have to ask in chat. Yeah, I think I will do a later a later stream. I might end this one soon because this one's not doing too well. Plus, I want to find more information of what's hot right now and where to fish. I know I'm using the right lure, but the question is what's if I'm using the right speed or not. Do I just use 50? Do I use 30? I don't know. Or it could be just my luck that's not that great. Yeah, I'm gonna end the stream, guys. I will do another stream later on today for sure. Alright, guys, thank you all for watching. I will see you all later on. Bye, guys.